My name is Andrew Musienko, and this is Take One.
Doom shot, motherfucker.
My name is Andrew Musienko, and I'm a pilot for TSH Auto Racing Team. I'm doing drifting approximately around 9 years. My passion started from childhood. I dreamed to be a rally driver. Then maybe in like 1 year, I had seen one advertising video from Mazda. In that moment, I didn't know that it's drifting. It was amazing, and I wanted to do something like that. I bought the BMW. It was BMW E30 with V8 engine, 4.0 liters. We were doing Manji. I followed the guy, and I wanted to be too close to him, you know? I didn't have enough space for transition. It was like we were speeding around like maybe 160 per hour, and I pushed the gas as hard as I could, but it didn't help, you know? And I hit the car. I hit like 3 trees and 1 pole. Car was totally damaged. That's it. But the story for this car didn't stop. We fixed it. And then with that car, I got a vice champion of Ukraine with the same body, with the same car, which I crashed on the street. Right now we are running the wildest Audi in the world. It's 800 horsepower Audi with VR6 engine. It's 3.2 liters. Everything was built here. All our TSH big team. I waited for that day, maybe like almost like 1 year, when we took our Audi for first practice day. Vasya and Denis, two of the craziest men that I ever seen, you know, because their ideas is out of this world. Everyone was so excited. Everyone wanted to see what they made. We unload the car, and I'm so excited. I can't wait. I ready to put on my helmet, gloves. I can't wait, I need to test it. When I just start third gear, second gear, third gear. I didn't have words to explain how I felt in that time. This car drives, this car has power, this car feels on the track so good. We did only like 2 or 3 runs. And the third run or second run, we broke 2 axles. But we knew that, you know. We knew that it's gonna happen. We tested the vehicle, you know. We tried to take a part of competition of LZ World Tour, and we got approved 1 week or 5 days before the event, and we needed to assemble whole car again. And the guys did amazing job. And we did third place on qualification. Everything was fine. And you know what happened next day? In the morning, we just started to warm up the vehicle. The guy decided to try clutch and no clutch. Why? We didn't know. Everyone right now is training. Everyone is practicing right now, and we need to figure out how we can fix the vehicle. Team, Vasya, Denis, they did amazing job. We fixed it, but we spent a whole day for that. Nobody can do like that, so we didn't have a lot of like spare parts. Our TSH Auto team did that in the paddock with the jacks under the car, you know, and you need to remove the gearbox with this high, you know? It's too hard. You know, our team did that. We're planning to compete Pro-Am. Then, I guess, you will see us in FD. We have huge plans, and we will do that. Come see us on the track.